Hello, gamers. So today I'm going to try to test out the campsite method. And funny thing, I just got on and I actually have somebody in the campsite when I haven't even started yet. So I'm gonna check out who that is first and kinda hope that it's not the right person so that I can test the method. But we'll see how it all works out. Also, my island tour is still coming soon, but I'm just doing a few finishing touches. I'm trying to move my rocks currently, but I should be done soon. Okay, this is definitely not the right person. So today we're going to be looking for Deirdre, and hopefully this works out. I don't have a sisterly villager, so hopefully it will be kind of easy. It's usually recommended that you don't have a certain personality type for this to work efficiently. So yes, I don't have a sisterly, so hopefully I can find Deirdre really easily. And I'm gonna watch a video to see how to do it exactly, because I know people skip a certain amount of time, like a year or something, which I would rather not do. But I mean, I'm down. I'll watch the video and see how that goes. Okay, so basically what this guy said is that you should skip 6 days and wait for the announcements. And then if it says there's a person in your campsite, you should just continue playing and check your campsite. And then if there's not, you can just skip 1 day forward and reset your game. So I'm gonna skip 6 days and see if I get the right person. I don't know how this is gonna work out. Also, sorry about my fit. I just decided to make a really cringy hat, but I kind of love it. So yeah, this is my new fit. I probably won't wear it all the time, but I think it's funny. Nope, no news. Okay, I'm gonna skip a day because she said there's no news. No news again. Really? Come on now, Isabel. Please, Isabel. Why? There's nobody. Isabel? Isabel. She is never giving me the news I want to hear. I wish campsite villagers showed up more often. I hardly get them. I don't know how people use the campsite method so easily, because I just cannot. Please, Isabel. Please. Oh my gosh. Why? Isabel. Give me some better news, please, Isabel. I don't see this method working out for me. I may just not. I don't know how long it's supposed to take. She never gives me good news. Isabel. No. Isabel. Please. What? I mean, I'm happy about the stars, but what? Well, I've given up on the campsite method. I'll just let it happen by chance. So with the failure of the campsite method, because I'm too impatient, I will be kicking out Marina because I want Nan more as my normal villager. So Marina must be evicted, and I'm holding Julian and Klaus for people, so I can't get rid of them. Marina is my only option. Wow. I finally have a villager after I've given up. That is not Deirdre. Oy. Okay, well, I'll keep trying to get rid of Marina, because yikers. Epic. She wants to leave. Aww. I like Marina, but I really want Nan, so Marina's gotta go. She's gotta go. Okay, so we got rid of Marina, and now I can start looking for a new villager. I'm super excited. I hope I get one of my dreamies. On my list, I still have Deirdre, Tasha, and Nan. I think that's it. So, hopefully we find one of them today. I'm kind of disappointed that the campsite method wasn't working for me, but also I think that I may be a little bit too impatient. So yeah, that might be my own bad. Let's see who's on island number one. Oh, it's Tipper. I don't really like the cows, still. I didn't know Tipper was snooty. I don't know why I thought she was peppy. I don't think I've actually ever talked to her. Also, yes, I am in May. It's because I was trying to kick out Marina, and it happened a lot sooner than I thought it was going to, so now we're just chilling in May. I don't know. I don't just let the time go by naturally. I'm a little bit impatient. So, probably my dates are always wrong. Ooh, we got Sister Fruit. This was a blessed island. And what is that? I'm dropping frames. Ooh, what is that? Oh, a chicken? Oh god. Brofina. Not on my list. Again, chickens, just chickens. I don't like the chickens. I don't know if I've ever mentioned why I don't like the chickens, but I don't like them because they kind of just look like a giant neck to me. The chickens are really lacking shape. They are just a whole neck. Okay. Oh, no! I really want Deirdre as my sisterly, as I have previously mentioned, but I kind of don't want to find her today so that I can get her through the campsite. Who? Ah! Ooh, I can't remember their name. Pappy? I think their name is Pappy. Yes. He is interesting looking. I like his horse body and zebra legs. But I will not be taking him, even though he is pretty cute. Not a huge fan of the horses, but there are some really cute ones. Julian has grown on me, but I'm still giving him away. Please be somebody good. Somebody I want. Please. Oh, it's Anka! Gamers. Hear me out. She is popular. I could just take her and sell her. Or I could give her away. Ooh. I'm tempted. I don't want her, but I know that she is loved by so many people, so I'm really tempted to take her just to do, I don't know, something else with her. I think it would be fun to give her away. Or sell her. It'd probably be more fun to give her away, but money. Just kidding. I have Nook Mile tickets, so I think I want to give her away to somebody. Contest, maybe? In-game contest? Ooh. I asked for somebody good. And Anka? I think I will take. Oh yes, come here, Kitty Grill. I'm going to take her, and I am going to give her away. Okay. I don't know what I'm gonna do yet, but I will be giving Anka away. It will have to do with something in game. Nothing in the comments, so don't worry about it. I may just like have like a fishing contest or fashion show, something, and have Anka be the prize. Cause I think that'd be really cool to give somebody their dreamy. Oh my gosh. That's so cool. Well, unexpected, and I didn't go through that many tickets, but I'm down. Dang, she's here. Wow. I never thought I would have Anka living on my island. It will be short-lived, but any hoozles my woozles. If you liked this very short-lived video, please like and subscribe, and join my Discord if you want to find out how you can get Anka. Only 6 people will be involved, unfortunately. Possibly 7? I don't know. Probably 6. I don't know. But I don't know what I'm gonna do yet, but I do want to make her available to one of you guys, because she's not a dreamy of mine, but I know that she's super popular, so yeah. Anyways, I'll see you guys next Saturday.